Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Dr. Vijay. Today we are going to study about uncompetitive enzyme inhibition. Uncompetitive enzyme inhibition means inhibitor molecule binds to only enzyme substrate complex. Unlike competitive and non-competitive enzyme inhibitors, this uncompetitive enzyme inhibitor only binds to after formation of enzyme substrate complex. That is why this is called uncompetitive. There is no competition between substrate and the inhibitor molecule. And after inhibitor binds to enzyme substrate complex, it will form enzyme substrate inhibitor complex, which eventually decreases rate of enzyme catalyzed reaction. So we will see the normal enzyme catalyzed reaction without inhibitor. As usual, enzyme combines with the substrate to form enzyme substrate complex, and later on it will eventually give enzyme as unchanged and the product. So we will see what are the mechanism of uncompetitive enzyme inhibitor. Here we have an enzyme and also we have a substrate, natural substrate. And this particular reaction we added uncompetitive enzyme inhibitor. Even in presence of this inhibitor, substrate combines with the enzyme and forms enzyme-substrate complex. Please notice here, after formation of enzyme-substrate complex, there is a change in the enzyme which creates a binding site for this particular inhibitor. Okay, this inhibitor is uncompetitive inhibitor which binds only to the enzyme-substrate complex. You see the structure of enzyme when it is free and you see the structure of enzyme when it forms enzyme-substrate complex. Now, after formation of enzyme-substrate complex, this inhibitor molecule going to bind to this enzyme-substrate complex and to form enzyme-inhibitor-substrate complex or enzyme-substrate inhibitor complex. And once this inhibitor binds to enzyme-substrate complex, there will not be any further reaction or no product formation, thereby decreases rate of enzyme-catalyzed reaction. We will study this kinetics of uncompetitive enzyme inhibitors. The normal enzyme catalyzed reaction without inhibitor, the curve is a hyperbolic curve, first order kinetics, and there is a zero order kinetics, and there is a maximum velocity or Vmax. And if you want to calculate Km, we should know first we should trace the half Vmax, then we trace down to the x-axis, we will get Km value for this particular enzyme catalyzed reaction without inhibitor. Suppose we add an inhibitor, uncompetitive inhibitor to this particular reaction, the graph would be like this. There is a decrease in the maximum velocity where we can clearly appreciate this. With the help of Vmax for this particular reaction with inhibitor, we will see what is the half max. So now half maximum velocity is here. If you want to calculate Km for this particular graph with inhibitor, now Km with inhibitor is here. Please notice here, as you add uncompetitive inhibitor to a particular enzyme catalyzed reaction, the Km will decrease and also Vmax going to decrease. This is why, because Whenever there is uncompetitive inhibitor is participating in any enzyme catalyzed reaction, it will bind to enzyme-substrate complex and make it inactive. So, the more and more substrate will try to bind to the active site of an enzyme in order to make the reaction equilibrium or in order to create more enzyme-substrate complexes. But as soon as enzyme-substrate complex is formed, this inhibitor will bind and it make inactivate. So that is why you can see the affinity is more when this uncompetitive inhibitor is added. So unlike competitive and non-competitive inhibition, in uncompetitive inhibition, the Km is decreased. This is only to make the equilibrium. Whenever there is enzyme-substrate complex formation, this inhibitor will bind and again the more and more substrate will bind to active site, thereby decreasing the Km or increasing the affinity. But if you add more substrate concentration, there is decrease in the Vmax because there is no product formation or enzyme-substrate complex is inactive after binding of this uncompetitive inhibitors. So the end result, there is both decrease in Vmax as well as Km value in uncompetitive enzyme inhibition. So let me explain this mechanism of uncompetitive inhibition with the help of Lineweaver Burk plot or double reciprocal plot. Here we have plotted the reciprocal of velocity in y-axis and the reciprocal of substrate concentration in x-axis. So normally without inhibitor, the line or graph is like this. The line which intercepts y-axis is our 1 by Vmax and where it touches the x-axis is minus 1 by Km. This graph is for normal enzyme catalyzed reaction without uncompetitive inhibitor. Suppose if you add an uncompetitive inhibitor to this particular reaction, then the graph would be like this. You can see here the Km, the minus 1 by Km is decreasing and also there is decrease in 1 by Vmax. So this is the kinetics of uncompetitive enzyme inhibition. There is both decrease in Vmax and Km as well. What is the clinical significance of this uncompetitive enzyme inhibitor? Phenylalanine is an uncompetitive enzyme inhibitor for placental alkaline phosphatase. It is an enzyme, it is also called Regan enzyme. It is expressed in the placenta and it is an isoenzyme of alkaline phosphatase. So by using this property, we can separate isoenzymes of alkaline phosphatase where one of the alkaline phosphatase, that is placental alkaline phosphatase, where we can inhibit this enzyme by phenylalanine. Similarly, there are many drugs which have uncompetitive inhibition as a mechanism of action. There is a drug called glyphosate or Roundup, which is a herbicide, where this drug uncompetitively inhibit biosynthesis of aromatic amino acids in the bacteria. So aromatic amino acids are very, very important for the survival of bacteria. So this particular drug inhibits uncompetitively aromatic amino acid biosynthesis, especially in bacteria. This is a drug to treat benign enlargement of prostate or benign prostate hyperplasia, finasteride, and this drug inhibits steroid 5-alpha reductase uncompetitively. Finasteride is an uncompetitive inhibitor of steroid 5-alpha reductase. Camptothecin is an anticancer drug which inhibits topoisomerase 1, which is an enzyme of DNA replication, thereby preventing excess cell division, especially in cancerous tissues. So these are the few examples for clinical significance or usefulness of uncompetitive inhibitors. So in uncompetitive enzyme inhibition, inhibitor binds only to enzyme-substrate complex and forming enzyme-substrate inhibitor complex. Thereby, there is no product formation or decrease enzyme-catalyzed reaction rate. In uncompetitive enzyme inhibition, there is decrease in both Km and Vmax. Thanks for watching.